Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Minecraft Monday on the Vintage Craft server. I've gotten a lot of stuff done, and I want to show it all to you. I just want to make sure... Okay. I'm going to empty a bunch of stuff. I don't know what I need to do. I would like to have my elytra all healed up. Where do I put that? Right there. So maybe I'll head into town and do that today. However, let's see, where's a good spot? Can I just do that? Does that work? Close enough. So I am still in the process of figuring out which pathways I want to go where. However, oh, cool, except I want it to be right up there. However, I have still gotten a lot of work done on the pathways that I have figured out. So if we head up this way, I'm definitely going to be using this. I've done a lot of work terraforming, we have lava falls. I need to find more of this diorite, andesite, whatever it is. Because I'm kind of out of that at the moment. And we have this bridge here, this is going to have more lava in it flowing from up there. Got a beautiful bridge coming over here. The pathway will continue up this direction. Not too far. I'm gonna have to have it loop around down there until we get to our second area here. Now, I don't want this to be another parkour, so I'm open to ideas on what I can do to make a challenge to get across this. After we get across that, however way we do, got my pathway coming over here. And right there, I'm going to have a lava river that runs all the way down and ends down that direction. Come over here. Got that tunnel done. And of course I'm caught on fire. And I finished this tunnel here. I want to put stairs and slabs, so I'm not 100% done yet. But I have dug through. I did dig through it. The tunnel has been made. Come back around this way. I've done a lot more terraforming with my lava falls and everything. I even have some going down to the water over that direction. And we're up here. So that's what I've gotten done since I've seen you last. Perfect. I'm not even sure if this was here last time. I don't actually remember. I like going through here just to make sure it's completable because I get paranoia that I'm making something impossible and that I'm gonna have people mad at me. So I would love, at one point, to have people come through and actually attempt this. I know I can do this. What do I have to do? Is it this one? There we go. Up here, over this way, over this way, up here, over here, and back down. Cool. I actually don't know what I want to work on today. So, okay. Let us grab all of these buckets. We'll grab some lava. And we'll see how things go from there. Hey. I don't mind that you guys have a tunnel there. However, I am moving your bridge because I actually travel through here. Now, depending on how things go later this week, I will have a video clip to show you guys right now.
Hello?
Hello, hello.
Hopefully I didn't just drag you down while you were like mid-conversation.
Nope, not at all.
Okay, good stuff. All right, so what do you want to do this deal?
I don't know. Where are you at?
I'm at my island.
I actually don't know where that is. I haven't been there yet.
Okay, whereabouts are you?
I am actually at spawn.
Oh, okay. I'll just come to spawn then.
Okay.
Not a big deal. I got another deal going down for quartz right after yours, actually. Yeah, I scheduled all the quartz deals on the same day.
You're just a junkie now, aren't you?
Oh, I'm addicted to it. It's the best stuff ever. Gotta have that white powder. Wait, I mean the quartz. Gotta have the quartz.
Oh,
this is a risky jump right here. I'm in the Nether, and I'm worried my elytra isn't going to work.
Oh, gosh. That's always terrifying.
Right? Yeah, it's probably... I mean, the chances are good that it will work, but who knows? There could be that one odd chance.
Yeah, I'm still not all that good with the elytra yet.
Oh, man, yeah, no. I cannot get the hang of it. There's these people doing amazing things with elytras, and I am not doing amazing things with elytras. I can barely get off the ground sometimes.
Oh, I know.
You gotta take notes. Okay, I am. Do I hear a little one?
Yes, you do.
Oh, adorable.
Do you want to say hi?
Yeah.
Say hi. Right here.
Hi.
Hello. That is a cute voice. How old?
She's 4.
4. Adorable.
Hi.
Hi.
You got the money?
I didn't know I was gonna deal with a topless man with a very, very impressive six pack, I must say. And boy, look at those nipples. My goodness, what is going on with your skin?
Oh, my wife designed it.
I bet she did. Her ideal Minecraft man, huh?
Indeed.
That's
everything
awesome.
She wishes she could improve upon.
All right. Oh, wait, what is this? Don't ask questions about what happened here. There's a blood stain.
Oh, gosh.
I like that. That's pretty funny.
Yeah,
where are we at? We are going... what's your little one's name, by the way?
Her name is Kisa.
Kisa. Kisa, say hello to the internet.
Say hi, Kisa.
Hi,
Kisa. Where am I going? I need an ATM so I can pay you.
Oh,
did we come up with a price, by the way?
I don't remember.
Okay, so, deals. Deals are abound. Alright, what do you have for me? Show me the goods.
So, there's your box of white stuff.
So nice! Oh, and it's in a white shulker box.
Yes.
Oh, that makes me so happy. Okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6. So there's 9 by 3, 27. There's 27 stacks. Is 2 diamonds per stack fair?
Works for me.
2 diamonds per stack. Oh my god. Oh, that's weird. I had 27 diamonds exactly. right on, like, unblocked. So 2 diamonds per stack, 27. It's 54 if my math is correct.
Sounds about right.
Boom. 54 diamonds for you.
Woohoo!
You can now afford to put on a shirt.
But then my elytra doesn't show.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, the elytra is kind of important. Oh, that is nice. I cannot wait to put those to good use. Thank you very much, good sir.
Absolutely.
And now I have to make another deal for another box of quartz. I am addicted to this stuff. It's the best block in the game, and I hope they don't change it much with the new textures.
Well, thanks for the deal, and I'll have to stop by your island at some point.
For sure, yeah. And if you feel like building something afterwards, feel free. I have to like figure out what's... we're quickly running out of space.
Yeah, I can believe it.
Yeah, it's still... I mean, there's still space for houses, but now I kind of want to lay down the paths first, and then I can figure out how much space I have for more housing.
Yeah, you want them to build around the paths instead of...
Exactly, because
otherwise... ...build a path around the house.
yeah, exactly. Otherwise, I'll have just houses and no way to get into them. It's just going to be houses stacked on top of houses.
That would be interesting.
Mm-hmm. All right, thank you very, very much.
Absolutely. Have a good one.
It was nice meeting you and the little one.
It was nice meeting you as well. Yay. You gonna say bye-bye, Kisa?
Bye.
Bye. Adorable. All right, see you later.
Bye. See ya.
Bye.
So how did that go? Did it happen? I don't know, because it's going to happen a couple days from now. So here I am prefacing a potential that may or may not happen. Where'd the rat go away? Got that there. How many people are on? Way too many to sleep. Okay. Eek! Okay. One of these times, I'm going to fall down a hole, and there's going to be a creeper there, and I'm going to die. Wait a minute. That's already happened multiple times. I've also got a little mineshaft started here. I'm debating moving my portal to right down here somewhere. But I'm not 100% sure where yet. So in the meantime, you know what? I'm going to do that real quick. Let me drop off a bunch of my stuff here. We are going to head into the caves. Is there a good spot to do this? I'm going to grab some obsidian, and we are going to finally decide where the entrance to our burnt kingdom is. And into the tunnels we go. So I have a staircase leading right down here. It actually enters a couple of different corridors. Different sections of the cave. I think right here we have an abandoned mine shaft. I need torches. I didn't bring torches. Got more caves. So right now I'm just looking for lava pools and obsidian. And should be perfect. Okay. Let me gather this up. I need enough for two portals just to be on the safe side. And then we can get them to line up and hopefully connect both ways. We've made it out alive, which is more than I can say for most of my travels down here. Count the number of times I've died down there. Woo! Let's not do that. I am a little sad because our server doesn't have the April Fool's Day skins on it. I don't know if I missed it or it's just something our server's not doing. But I kind of wanted to see it. I don't have my bow. Don't make me regret this. Don't make me regret this. Eh, I don't regret it. The hardest part, or at least the most irritating part of this, has been deforesting everything. There is just so many trees everywhere, and they're all custom trees, and they're all big, and they're all messy, and okay, so if this comes this way, can I make it obvious that I want a path coming up this direction? Actually, where does this go? Does this have its own cave already? Indeed, it does. So what's this way? My apologies for the darkness. This is actually a dead end. Okay. You know what? I think I'm going to put it right here. I like that idea. Then we'll come through here, where you can't see anything. And then we'll be right here. Or I can leave that as a I've got some thinking to do. Oh yes, I have a tree puppy. He's just gonna stay there until further notice. I think I've got an idea where to put it. I'm gonna have a little thank you. Protection armor. I just had a heart attack. Yeah, I'm not coming this far. I need to figure out where and how to make my volcanoes end. So I guess Creeper made the choice for us. I'm gonna make a nice little man-made cave right here for us to put our nether portal in. Alright, so I cannot go further back than that, unless... let's go up, because I do want it further back. Alright, I need a piece of iron. I need to write this down. Let's get this thing activated. We'll destroy my one up there first. And we'll come down here, we'll activate this. Try to get the nether coordinate stuff figured out. I am so glad I finally have a pathway that leads all the way to the top instead of having to use my elytra, which I love using my elytras, don't get me wrong on that, or enderpearling, which is always terrifying. And maybe we'll get our little shrine built up here today too. All right, I've got the coordinates that I need. Let's see, this over here is my jumping platform. Let's pop over here. And see if this connects us to somebody else's. Hopefully not. Most likely, yes. This actually connects right back to where we initially were. Here's 339 and 119. Literally right here. Okay. You know what? I made this tunnel. I'm sealing it off. All right. Open this up a bit and wish me luck. Somewhere I want another. Okay, and we go right back to it. Indeed, we do. Perfect. You know what? I may just take the time to start designing a little nether tunnel. I've never done this before. I'm kind of excited. How do I want to do this? I'm thinking cobble. First and foremost, let's get that set up right there. Allow me to go gather some supplies, and we will start working on this. I'm excited. Is it possible to do custom-shaped nether portals? And if so, how? Because I just tried it and I couldn't get it to work. Boop. Like, you can do any shape of rectangle or square, but I kind of wanted one that had like a corner here, maybe going up there. I wanted it misshapen. So if there's a way to do that, please let me know. Get started on this stairway. That was the gravel I'm walking on. It sounded like zombie footsteps. No, I'm just walking on gravel. Alright, so what I'm going to do now, I'm gonna have a nice little montage here for you of me getting this placed And I will take a look again for any tweaks and adjustments I want to make. And we shall move from there. Some crookedy stairs. But I'll probably continue to make more crookedy as I go along. Next on my list of things we need to do for another tunnel is I want to coat the walls all in my cobble mesh as well. So this is going to be probably the more time-consuming part. Let's do that. Put that across there. And unfortunately, the server is going to reset any moment now. So I am actually going to take this time and end the episode here. I will probably... I'll probably try to get more of this done before I see you next time. If not, we will complete it next time, and then we will also build the shrine up at the top of my volcano. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, please give me a thumbs up, give me some comments, let me know how I'm doing, give me some tips and suggestions. I will see you all in the next episode. Until then, bye-bye.